Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Mugello Circuit. We are live for one of the most impressive events of the... These shots coming to us live from the grid, where technicians and engineers are carrying out final checks on the bike before the start. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have... Pekka Vinaya triggered the hole shot device on his Ducati, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin.
Thank you.
In a few minutes, the top three riders will arrive for their well-deserved podium ceremony. We're back in Parc Fermé with the winner, who blessed us with a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man also scored 20, very important for the World Championship. Podium ceremony, where there is an Italian flag flying from the top step. A very clean win in great style. Bagnaia beat his opponents with a clear victory today.